Women's soccer played two games at Shoemaker Field this week, first scoring a 2-0 win against Rutgers Camden on Wednesday. Shelby Berger and Rachel Turgeon scored the only two goals of the game, both within 2 minutes of each other. On Saturday, the Falcons lost in a clash with Miser Accordia, falling 3-1, with the Falcons' goal coming from Emma Herman. The Falcons' next game is on the road at Dickinson College.